You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test them out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beeping up security here again? Joker wants this building set free of the bat. Sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. What? What do you think is going to happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done, and then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
You may want to go west and check out the walkway!
Last night.
opinions of you, Don, I think I'm going to...
Keep moving. Please, let us go. You won't try to escape.
It wasn't me.
Shut up.
I didn't do it.
Keep those mouths shut.
Batman! Batman, can you
hear me? Hey, sweet Evans, you're gonna miss the party.
Kill them all. You've gotta help us.
Help us, please.
Save us, please.
Just gotta check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be careful. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. We really should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man.
Cut me free!
He's all yours, Joker.
Long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party with a bang.
enjoy an extra dose, little bat. Oh, I need to rush things this time. I'm going to savor every moment of my dinner as I slowly destroy you.
Out in the first place. So what's down there?
The killer Croc cell. Hell, you've heard the stories. Might as well call it his feeding house. Same difference.
No one goes in and comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going after him?
Who cares? I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
Thank you. That guy freaks me out.
Yeah, me too.
What's he doing down here anyway?
He's here!
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible. These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more. got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
My caves will be your tomb!